Ugh. We can't get through the shield. Let's fall back. We can't.
Are you all right? The troops barely managed to get away. We failed to stop them from reviving the fortress. The mana beast will soon appear. The world will fall in the crossfire between the beast and the fortress. But we must not give up hope. Remember what Sage Jock said. At the edge of the world, you'll find a sealed realm known as the Pure Land. Usually it's hidden under a cloud of mana fog so dense you couldn't even fly in. But now, the fortress is consuming the last of the world's mana to power itself. The barrier around the Pure Land will have gotten weaker. You should be able to reach it. The seeds you've been using to restore the sword are part of the mana tree itself. You should be able to synchronize with the tree and bring the sword back to its full power.
It's not over till it's over.
No human has set foot in that realm, so you must be prepared for anything.
Thanatos and his loyalists double-cross the Empire.
Some of my men are waiting inside.
You're safe. Are you wounded at all?
Guess you gotta go now. Make sure you have everything. Anything. Be seeing you. Make sure you have it. Anything. Anything else?
I have waited. Come to me. Quickly now. You must defeat the dragon in the forest, to the left to proceed.
Whoa!
Continue on, shall you must defeat.
Huh!
continue on, shall it?
No way! I'm ready!
You must if- Continue on.
Where are we?
Look! That must be the mana tree!
We did it! Now all you gotta do is revive that mana sword and get out of here.
This feels like I'm dreaming. You made it. I'm glad I met you. And you too, for that matter.
What can I say? You guys would have been lost without me.
So much has happened to us in such a short time. Without you guys, I never would have made it. There's one last job to do. If the Mana Tree can restore the sword, that fortress won't stand a chance against us. Let's go!
Fools! Feast your eyes upon the power of the Mana Fortress! Fire!
Come. Awaken.
Where are we? Wait! Where's the Mana Tree?
Drat! Thanatos gave us the slip again. And we were so close!
What's going to happen to the world now? Dylok is...
I have been awaiting your arrival. It is I, the Mana Tree, guardian of this world. Do not despair. Even without physical form, I am still with you. The resurrection of the Mana Fortress has used up most of the world's mana. Soon, all the mana beasts in the world will be transformed into one giant creature. This great mana beast is the only one who can bring mana back to the planet. But the rapid decrease of mana has caused the beast to descend into a crazed frenzy. If the beast attacked the fortress, the world would not survive the encounter. The only way to avoid this tragedy is to first defeat the Mana Beast with the sword. Only those with the blood of the Mana Tribe in their veins can wield the Mana Sword. Your father, legendary Taznikan Knight Saren, was to retrieve the sword, but... 15 years ago, Saren sought to defeat the evil Emperor, but he was badly wounded. With the last of his strength, he journeyed to Potos to retrieve the Mana Sword, but he never made it.
You mean that ghost I saw by the falls? That was my father?
Yes, it is true. Your father was the legendary knight, and I was his wife. Your mother. We are of the Mana Tribe. Members of our tribe are fated to become the Mana Tree to protect the world for future generations. Others, like your father, inherit the Mana Sword to fight the evils that threaten peace and prosperity. You must stop the fortress. Its stores of mana are nearly gone. You could penetrate its shields. With the last of my energy, I will call upon the seeds of mana to once again resonate with your sword. I am sorry. I was never there to care for you growing up.
Mother! Wait, is that really you? But what happens without the mana tree? No! We finally meet, and now this? Talk to me! Mother! Mother!
Oh no.
Mother. She...
Aww. Snap out of it! Your mom gave us hope. Don't let her last moments go to waste. It's tough, but we're all dealing with our own losses. Sis ain't got a mom, and neither do I.
Sorry. I'll be okay. The mana tribe, huh? I've got big shoes to fill, but I'll protect the world like my mother and father.
Now you're talking! That's why you're my number one subordinate!
Yeah, I don't know why, but it almost feels like I met my own mother. She's here in my heart. Just like your mother's in yours.
That's the spirit! You guys ready? One, two, three! All right!
One night is 10 G.
What sort of place is Sprite Village?
It's great. I mean, I only just got my memory back, but I'm pretty sure it's great.
You'll be home before you know it. Just a little farther.
You always know what to say, bro. Thanks. Both of you.
You're not usually so sincere.
It's like seeing snow in the summer.
Snow year-round in the forest near my home, you know?
Don't be so pedantic.
So what's gonna happen once we arrive? Are you planning on leading the group?
It'd be a lot quieter around here.
I don't know. As your boss, I'm not sure if you'll be okay without me to look after you.
Thanks for your concern.
We can always decide once we get there. First things first, we need to keep going.
Yeah, I hope everyone at home is okay.
I'm sure they're fine.
Definitely.
Thanks, guys.